One of my favorites. Woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found the cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I spoke my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs I've been picking. But I left my first and watched my small kid playing with the can that he was kicking. Then
coming down.